In this video, I'm going to show you how to reset Lightburn to factory settings. Now bear in mind that if your problem is just that the fact that your windows here are all out of whack, as you can see here, mine are all in different spots, or you might have windows sitting out here and you want to get everything back here, there's an easy way to fix that. All you have to do is come up to Window and click Reset to Default Layout, and that'll put everything back where it belongs. But if that's not your problem, if you've got other problems and you really want to do a factory reset, I'll show you how to do that. But bear in mind, everything's going to be reset. So all your devices are going to be reset. They'll be cleared off of here. Any of your art libraries, anything like that, is all going to be cleared. So as long as you're happy with that, here's what you need to do. So what we want to do is come up to File, click there, and you'll see this option called Open Preferences Folder. Click that. And what it's doing is it's bringing up that preferences folder and all the files that are in it. And we need to delete all these files. But before you do that, you need to close Lightburn. So I'm just going to close it. So now all I need to do is delete those files. So I'm going to select them all. And then I'm going to right click. And I'm going to select Move to Bin. I'm on a Mac, so that's what my option is. But you might have Delete on Windows or something like that. So you just want to delete them. And now we can reopen Lightburn. And there you go. Now we're back at the default setting. We're at the start, so it's actually here telling us now we need to set up our devices and so on. So it's completely back to factory settings. So thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed this tutorial, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.